which brand of truck is this? If you drop a toolbox in a Ford bed and it costs you $2,000, that's just not right. I suggest maybe a rubber mat like this might help. I'll sell it to you for only $39. The only thing I ask is that you please recycle. Here's a fantastic deal on a new Chevy from Art Gamblin Motors. And yes, it's got a roll form, high strength steel bed. You got to see the Gamblin Motors.